Banana Munchers, my name is Heidi Underwear. Today I'm going to be filling in for Freely. And today we are going to be making something very, very special. It is raw apple pie in a glass. Okay, this is what the end product looks like. Very good, very creamy, very yummy, very sexy. Okay, let's get started. These dates are beautiful. And what I did is I prepared these earlier. I pitted these dates, and there they are. You need these little apples. You see these little apples? They are like little bite-sized apples. You will love them a lot, and you just crunch them up. You can munch, or you can cut them up. It's better if you cut them up, okay? Especially if you make the sweet apple pie for somebody else, and you crunch, and you spit the apple into the blender. They may not be happy, so you want to chop it up, okay? I like to spice it up a bit, you know? A little bit of cinnamon into the recipe. Okay, now you put the apples in with the dates, and then we're going to blend, you know? We make them friends. We make them one like they're together forever, you know? And then you drinks. My little banana munchies, I know you miss Freely, but today is something special. You will be very happy at the taste of this. By the way, there's about 1.25 liter of water. Okay, 1.25 liter. And good for blendy blends. Okay, my little banana munchies. Now I have it ready. As you can see, it looks beautiful, you know. It looks a little bit munchy inside, like a little bit of pieces. But that is good, you know. You want some texture. You want to taste some difference when you bite. Freely doesn't let me come out very much because she thinks I embarrass her, but you know, I don't. As you can see, I'm a very, very good person and I enjoy to make recipe for you. So what you do is you take a little beautiful blue glass and you pour. And look, it's a beautiful, beautiful sweet apple pie in a glass. So wonderful. You will not be disappointed with this recipe. And I'm sure you come back for more of Heidi Underwear's recipes in the future. You know, because they're so sweet. You know, they're so sweet and so satisfying. And you feel good after you watch a video because you're all carved up. You can add as much cinnamon as you like, or you can add more apple, or you can add more date or more water. You just be creative, children. Okay, I see you next time, alright? Get over yourself.